New details tonight. A judge charged a Paragould woman with permitting the abuse of a child. Carrie Howard is being held on a $25,000 bond tonight. Court documents said deputies learned the victim told Howard about two instances of alleged rape and sexual assault. Howard later admitted to this in an interview.